Yeah. Is it on?
There you go.
I did very little to help that situation. I kind of, Chris and the special effects team designed a thing which basically allowed me to just stand on a green box and look and stay relatively expressionless, and all these machines did the acting for me, which is the way I like it. And that's kind of ended up in the movie, and it looks good, I hope.
Oh, thank you.
Well, Chris, I think to piggyback off of that, I think you brought something for us, right?